This was a foul ball called a strikeout because the umpire said the catcher caught the ball. It didn't hit the ground. And the problem is, they can't review it. Replay needs to change.